you love him. If he dying, would you help your mans? I done had to get back on my feet without a helping hand. Get that nigga out the way, he do not help the plan. Little bitch, she don't steal pills, but be taking Zan. I'ma go and do it 10 times if it make a band. You gon' let the play pass you twice with your waiting ass. I just slid down on the ops, they think I'm in Japan. Outsourcing all my resources, trying to feed the fam.
YouTube, what's the deal? It's your boy Ron Reacts. I'm back with another video. In today's video, I got a banger for y'all. I'm not gonna lie to y'all. We got Tink. If y'all don't know who Tink is, go tap in with her. She's kind of sweet, for real, for real. But the song is called Charged Up. This bitch dropped 14 hours ago. And shit, she just remind me of my ex, you know what I'm saying? Because my ex, she used to play this bitch a lot. Like, damn near every chance she got, she played this artist, you know what I'm saying? And it wasn't really no bad songs. It was all like vibes, and she was pretty much saying how she felt in damn near every song, bro. Whether it's love, life, friends, all that shit. So she really sweet. We about to see if she's sweet, sweet, for real, for real. It's gonna be a first song I listen to without her being in the whip, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, we about to see what she talking about. But yeah, this is really her home girl. I ain't gonna lie to you. She be locked in with her. I'm sick she missed the little, the tour. So, shit, if she do go back on tour, or if she in tour in another state, we might take her. Who knows, you know what I'm saying? Actually, if we get back, you know what I'm saying? If we don't, then, shit, we can do it as friends. But we really want to do that as friends, you know? Anyways, bro, we back to this goddamn video. My bad, I be talking a lot. Off for delivery.
Can't even trust you cause your story always changing. Wanna
damn, see? She be talking her shit, you know what I'm saying? Damn, my ex can literally send me this. We gonna keep going, bro. We gonna keep going. I'm sorry.
See what you're gonna lie about today. Like I'm talking to a child. Boy, you test my patience. Swear you want my nerves and I'm down fucking with you. Charged up, charged. You must be losing it. Acting like I'm stupid. I ain't stuck on you. I'm charged up, charged. You should find somebody else. You know I'm not the one, not the one for you. I can't bite my tongue no more, can't hide it. If you gon' fuck around, I won't keep trying. You gon' have to be on my timing. Cause it's always a nigga on my line. Met the other.
She in that bag, I ain't gonna lie to y'all. Y'all don't think this shit's sweet, but I think this shit's sweet because she really in that bag. If you, from a girl's point of view, bro, like how the girls be telling their little stories, like, bro, if you a best friend, like if you a best friend to a girl and she telling you all her little stories about her and her mans and all that shit, that's if you got that capability. Some people can't really be friends. Like, my ass, I can't really be friends. So I'll fuck around and block your ass because I don't want to hear that shit, you know what I'm saying? Especially if we dated before, I'm more than likely going to block you and, like, give it some time. And then after that time passed, you know what I'm saying, then I'll probably come back and be friends with you. But I say a good 5 to 6 months, you're going to have to take a pause, you know? You're going to have to take a pause and not talk for, like, 5 to 6 months, go no contact. It might be longer than that, for real, because my ass be on some bullshit. Anyways, bro, we about to continue the goddamn video. We at, what, 57 seconds out of 3 minutes, bro? Yeah, I'm done pausing.
Side of me when you kept playing in my face, pushing me to the point I'm not trying to catch a case. I done really took it down, now you ain't got a thing to say. You see that your truth ain't believable to me. I can't even trust you cause your story always changing. Wanna see what you gonna lie about today. Like I'm talking to a child. Boy, you test my patience. Swear you want my nerves and I'm down fucking with you. Charged up, charged. You must be losing it. Acting like I'm stupid. I ain't stuck on you. I'm charged up. You should find somebody else. You know I'm not the one, not the one for you. Charged up. Oh, you got me charged up, yeah. Charged up. Ooh, oh.
Winner's diary.
I've been way too patient.
See, I was waiting for the beat to drop, but I didn't know if the beat was gonna drop. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, she definitely dropped the beat. She was already snapping before, and we just had to pause it right there because the beat dropped, and that's what I was expecting. But I didn't know if it was gonna happen because we was already what, pretty much 2 minutes in the video. So I'm like, all right, maybe she's not gonna drop it. Maybe it's gonna be one of them chill songs. You know what I'm saying? To where she's just vibing out, but she dropped the beat, so we going back, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to Tink, man. Shout out to my ex for putting me on, okay.
I've been way too patient. Messed around and got fucked up off you. Think it's you that he's saving. But right now, got a nigga coming through. Yeah, I got options. He on the way, so I can't pick up if you calling. Matter of fact, we here in L.A., won't be back tomorrow. Yeah, he gon' spin a bag. He wanna treat me right and get my mind off you. How you think that you finna crawl right back when you been doing me wrong? Oh, you keep acting out, so I'ma switch it up, cause you got me charged up. I can't even trust you cause your story always changing. Wanna see what you gonna lie about today. Swear you on my nerves and I'm done fucking with you.
That's crazy, bro. She damn near came the same shit for real, which is actually insane, especially for me to be reacting to this shit and then real life that shit happened. Bro, this is insane. I ain't gonna lie to y'all, but shout out to Tink. Shout out to the song, because the song is actually A10. We already gave it a like. We ain't gonna subscribe, because then she gonna be DSing like, oh, I put you on Tink. Now you listening to her. We ain't got time for all that, you know what I'm saying? But she definitely did. Shout out to her, man. Yeah, I understand, you know what I'm saying? A lot of people be going through the same shit. Yeah, shit, you able to put that shit in words, put that shit on the beat, you know what I'm saying? And that shit'll be fire, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, this bitch definitely fire. Rating out of 10, we still going 9 out of 10, I ain't gonna lie. It would've been a 10 out of 10 if the beat dropped a little bit earlier, but, you know what I'm saying, that was kind of perfect time to drop the beat, not gonna lie to y'all. I don't know where bro at, but we supposed to be at the gym before 4 o'clock, and it's already 2:30, bro. It take us 30 minutes to get to the fucking gym in the first place. You making me mad. Like, how the fuck is you still sleep at fucking 2 o'clock, bro? Get your ass up, nigga. Take your ass to bed on time. What's wrong with niggas, bro? Get your ass up so we can hurry up, go to the gym. He's got other shit to do. Man, I'ma just cancel this shit, bro. Goddamn. Anyways, man, that's the end of this video. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. If y'all in the chat, bro, I can't see the chat, so I do apologize if y'all is in the chat. I doubt it anyways. We ain't got nobody watching our shit. We don't even promote our shit, so we know we ain't got nobody watching the shit. Anyways, that's the end of this video. Shout out to Tink, man. Shout out to my ex for even putting me hip to who she is. You know what I'm saying? Because she actually sweet, bro. I ain't gonna lie. She got some bangers. But y'all see, that's not the type of music I listen to. Look at the goddamn other videos that we got down here, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. We was in the car and she turned this on, you know what I'm saying? Reminded me of when we used to do that shit. That's crazy. We gotta get off that little X shit for sure. Anyways, that's the end of the video. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Make sure y'all shop 752am.com. I forgot to tell y'all. It's for the first time.
I don't hear shit people telling me cause I'm my own breed. Mama used to work an extra shift cause I was hungry.